हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज ए इम्पोर्टेंट टॉपिक ऑफ साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी, दैट इज ए पार्टिकल फिजिक्स। व्हाट इज ए पार्टिकल फिजिक्स? पार्टिकल फिजिक्स इज ए रिसर्च दैट आंसर अबाउट स्मॉलेस्ट बिल्डिंग ब्लॉक ऑफ द यूनिवर्स एंड द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स। स्टैंडर्ड मॉडल ऑफ पार्टिकल फिजिक्स। द स्टैंडर्ड मॉडल ऑफ पार्टिकल फिजिक्स इज वेल टेस्टेड थ्योरी दैट एक्सप्लेन व्हाट इज द फंडामेंटल building block of the universe and how they interact with each other. The particles are divided into fermion and boson. Fermion, such as an electron, are the constituent of matter. Boson, such as a photon, are force carrying particle and can be transform matter from one particle another or transform its particle. Here fermion and boson are different. Fermion, such as an electron, and boson, such as a photon, are a force carrying particle. Boson has a force carrying particle which can transform matter from one particle to other of its property. All fields, such as electric field, are recognized as a being composed of individual particle or quanta. The field and force that we have quanta level understood of the electric field, the weak field and a strong field. We experience a strong and weak field due to this quanta level of particles. We also have a unified theory of electric and weak field called the electro weak field theory. The Higgs field unverified so far, but it is a part of a standard model. Finding Higgs boson will provide that evidence. This is a three generation matter of model. Three generation of matter, Termicon.